teardrop in your palm, and it's a heart.